Greg McGarity and President Jerry Moorhead for letting me stick around a while. And want to especially thank all the current players and former players I've had the opportunity to coach here at Georgia, all the staff members that have worked so hard alongside me to make Georgia an even better place than it already is. And the red coats, the cheerleaders, the students, you know, all the dog walks, all the memories have been just phenomenal for myself and for my family. And Georgia's been our home, and Athens has been a true blessing to me and my family. And I'm just very thankful for all the time that I've been able to spend here, and it's been great. So with that, I'll let Greg be able to say what he wants to say, and then you guys can let it rip.
Well, first of all, we want to thank Mark, Catherine, and their family for dedicating the past 15 years to the University of Georgia and to the Athens community. Days like yesterday are the most difficult in our profession, especially when dealing with someone who has the character of Mark Richt. And we sincerely appreciate Mark's professionalism at all times. We look forward to having the opportunity to continue to work alongside Mark and Catherine in the future at the University of Georgia.